messing me up first. I just want internal fuel though. $7,500.
Refueling complete.
$7,200.
Complete.
You gonna leave those on there? I don't want those on there. Ground the pylon though.
Request rearming.
Copy.
There you go. Snatch them all.
Complete. Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
Let me check my seat belt out and see if it works. I reinstalled it. And we barely fits over this big ass gut. Oh, that's not cool. It's supposed to be over your ass, boy. Alright, never mind. Let me stop tripping. Won't let me take off again, but I'm doing it anyway. God dang. I hope my pedal's coming off the stand and everything. think acting right. Now let me actually turn, pull it back up again. Something totally different. Can't pull it straight back anymore. They gotta turn this seat off if you wanna try flight maneuvers, cause it is yanking the shit out of me. Let's tighten this seat belt up.
Altitude.
See if we can do a red out. Yep, it'll do it. Let's go for a blackout. I don't think I'm going fast enough for a blackout. This is too sensitive. That is too sensitive. That's way too fucking sensitive. I think I want reaction speed to come down quite a bit. Maybe I might turn the boost down a little bit.
Altitude. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Altitude. Altitude. Pull up.
But really not holding me in too well.
Altitude. Altitude.
Constantly justice track our
altitude. Altitude. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Altitude. Altitude. Pull up. Pull up.
park the plane in the tree. Get to check to see if my chaff and flare was working. Let me see, do I have time for a liberation? I don't think I do. F-18C, AIM-120. I need to do this training over and over again until I finally get it. F-15C has no training. We got a few for it. This has a ton of training. Look at all the training for this thing. Apache. A few. A-10C2. A few. UH-1. And basics though. P-51, SU-25. That's a decent amount. I never did the J-Sal. I'm gonna have to try that next time. And J-Down. ATNC. I think the most difficult plane on here to fly and kill stuff with on the ground is, for me, the ATM. I don't think I've ever, and maybe I've dropped one or two general purpose bombs, but all this other stuff, nah. Maybe it's not difficult, maybe it's just that, it's not maybe, it's just I haven't had the time to spend with it. Let's see, I don't know. I don't know if I got time to do a, DCS Liberation mission. Probably can't even get to it, actually. DCS. Yeah, I can't even get to it. Because I don't think I can show the desktop. Nope. I have to exit out of here. And if I exit out of here, I might as well exit out of the stream. Anyway, thanks for watching. Peace, JYDKB gangs. YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, all that good stuff.